Comets are objects in space that are typically composed of ice, dust, and small, rocky particles. Many comets have elliptical orbits around the sun, which means that their orbits are not circular, but instead ovoid, bringing them from the edges of the solar system to the scorching heat of the sun. When a comet gets closer to the sun, its outer layers of ice sublimate in a process known as outgassing. A visible atmosphere is produced, known as a coma, causing a tail of gas to trail behind it. The time between two consecutive perihelions is known as the comet's period. There are two types of comets: short period comets and long period comets. A short period comet has a comet's period of less than 200 years and originate from beyond the planet Neptune in a region known as the Kuiper Belt, home to asteroids, planets, and, of course, comets. A long-period comet has a comet period of more than 200 years and originate from the very edge of the solar system in a region known as the Oort cloud, a spherical cloud of icy bodies. Though there are only around 6,600 comets known today, it is theorized that there may be more than 1 trillion comets in the Oort cloud.